the most painful single item in the year is petrol. If I'm an average motorist, I'll do about 10,000 miles in a year, and that'll cost me £100 in petrol. So that's petrol for 1 year, £100.